Welcome to Moving Forward. This program will celebrate the centennial of the birth of Dadaist art. Three Santa Cruz art galleries took part in the local celebrations. R.Blitzer Gallery on the west side, the Felix Culpa Gallery downtown Santa Cruz, and the Radius Gallery at the Tannery. We wanted to highlight the importance of confrontive public art statements given the Trump presidency.
What's interesting about Dada is we have to have it in context of World War I and the absolute destruction to society in World War I.
Im Februar 1916 gründete Hugo Ball in der Spiegelgasse 1 das Cabaret Voltaire, aus dem Dada entstand.
The artists at that point, especially coming out of Eastern Europe where the destruction was huge, gave birth to Dadaists. These were people who, in the middle of destruction, could not make anything, but had to address the chaos. You were not meant to leave there thinking you're elevated. Not at all. In fact, the idea that you could take a break from this destroyed world through art is exactly what the Dadaists wanted you to say. No, you can't.
You know, I think Dada is like a slap in the face of conventional values and a call for nonsense and fun and ridicule and kind of anarchic imagination.
100 years ago, the artists responded with absurdity. In my thinking, it's an antidote to despair. You know, you either can sit in it and embrace it and go, oh God, oh God, or you can make something else happen.
C'était donc tous des intellectuels, des artistes qui se livraient à des facéties qui semblent parfois absurdes, mais qui au fond étaient pleines d'un esprit révolutionnaire.
Dada came out of a specific historical moment, the disillusionment following World War I. So you have, artists looking for some way to express their, sort of contempt for bourgeois values and the civilization that got them into this cataclysmic continental mess. I mean, you see a similar thing happening after World War II, with like Beckett's plays and the theater of the absurd. And I see George continuing the line of Dada and surrealism, even though I don't think he had any, strict rules that he abided by. I think he did trust his unconscious to give him the images.
The show came about because I go to Zurich frequently, and that's where Dada began, the Cabaret Voltaire, 100 years ago. And for a couple of years, I've been wanting to do something to celebrate the centennial. My wife Judy and I have been Dadaists forever. I taught art classes in San Francisco secondary schools, and in order to have the kids have some understanding about Dada, we made or replicated ready-mades and some of Man Ray's things and Duchamp's. And it was just the playful nature that we liked and the good humor.
Buddhism tells us this: chaos precedes wisdom. So if you see Dada is the chaos, wisdom is going to come from this chaotic moment. The mind will advance itself into surrealism. There's a burqa. It's an incredible work of art. It shocks you. But it is a burqa made of chains. You take this object in this gallery, which is shocking in a surrealist way. You try to show that right now in Saudi Arabia, it blows their world apart. You move a surreal object back through time and go into Saudi Arabia with it and try to show it, it's Dadaist. That's its power. That's Dadaism.
For Judy Foreman and their interest, Dada. And this is our take on some aspects of food for Dada. Unoriginal ideas coated in bonito flakes with sweet potato mash verjus. Or you could have hashtag soup with watercress, clover, and semicolons. Take care not to overstir, as the semicolons may break into commas and periods, and this tends to ruin the fine rustic texture of the soup. Because my friend Patty Bowers had a dream that she owned a very successful florist shop in New York City, and it was called Brown and Gray Used Bouquets. And she told me about it and asked if that was Dada, and I thought, why not? You know that Marcel Duchamp, in I think 1914, somewhere around there, did the first what he called ready-mades, which were just functional objects, and he called them art. And the first was a bottle rack, I think a French bottle rack, for drying bottles. And then he did the urinal that he signed Armut. And so we just took off from there and called ourselves the Ready Maids, M-A-I-D-S.
The destiner, yeah, pimpfil to, till your car. Rinsk at the baby in skirmu, zeal and say rinsk her new. Rack at the baby. Rinsk to, zeal and say zeal skirmu, zeal and say zeal skirmu, rack at the baby, rack at the baby.
From Romania originally, which was like, woo, okay, because Tristan Zara and others are from the Eastern European countries. Falsely technological, as well as being totally technological. Actually from the San Francisco Dumps collection. And the reason I loved it here is first, the The collage nature of it reflects Kurt Schwitters, who was one of the major Dadaists of Zurich, but also these are from 1957 bus posters. So in the ethos of this show, to me, it reflects the idea of it's giving direction, but it's, no, you can't follow that direction. Rose Celery is one of our hardest working and most fabulous artists. It's about young men, and you can play this game, and you can be told to man up, or don't cry, or girly boy, or... This is a form that Victoria May, who's one of our artists, had done, and it's an information load survey, and it asks all these absolutely ludicrous questions that are probing and personal and absurd. Okay, fill out the form. First is pseudonym, and then relation to the person in item A, last exposure to information-laden incident.
Ever try to deal with the federal bureaucracy, which I had to do in order to put the station on the air, you'll get all kind of forms to fill out and all kind of regulations that you have to be aware of, very precise and very detailed. To get the construction permit, there's a form called it. Form 300, and then once you get the construction permit, you won't go in the air. It's a 301, and it's multiple pages and a lot of precise questions. And so I thought that the only appropriate name I could think of for the foundation, I created the 501c3, and when I named it, I thought, well, let's call it the Broadcasting Foundation, because one of my heroes in life is Alfred Gyre. He created metaphysics, and basically, it's the science of the laws governing acceptance. It's one of the manifestations of metaphysics is that if a metaphysician is given a form in quadruplicate to fill out, he'll fill it out each one differently. And I thought that was perfect for the FCC.
Okay, this is John Richardson. We have Mark Hand for KCRW, and we have Dan Symington, is that right?
Yes.
For the...
Media Watch.
Media Watch, okay. And what I've done is I'm just going to call out either K-Love, KCRW, or the community. That's how I've kind of identified everybody in this thing.
Okay.
For my ease of keeping track of this.
Okay, thank you.
So at this point, I guess... it's up to K-Love to I guess our next bid would be 425.
Yes, Caleb bid 425.
Okay. Then I will just leave it open. I mean, I can go across my columns here. KCRW, are you at 430?
Yes, KCRW is at 430.
Okay.
And the community is at 435.
Okay. So, we're at 435. Caleb, are you at 440?
Yes.
Okay. And how about KCRW? 445? Pardon me?
Yes.
Okay. And the community?
We'll pass here.
Oh, no, we can't pass. No. So.
Yeah, the community at 450.
Okay, so 450 from the community. And how about Caleb?
Yeah, 455.
All right. 455. ACRW, are you still in?
Yes, 460.
460. Okay, community?
We're out.
You're out, okay. So that leaves us at 460, 465 to Caleb.
Yes.
Okay. 65. All right, 580. Okay, back to Caleb.
585.
Okay. All right, KCRW?
Yes, 590.
All right, let's see, Caleb.
595.
And KCRW?
Yes, 600,000.
Okay, Caleb?
605.
Okay, and
KCRW? Yes, we're going to withdraw.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
Okay. So we have Caleb at 605.
The most famous Dadaist artist today is Banksy. Banksy forces viewers to think about difficult topics in the public sphere.
I think a lot of us are shocked at this moment. The liberal, you know, whoever we think we are in our progressive sense of ourselves, we've just been set a bomb. We should be shocked. We should feel the chaos we've just seen. That's the Dadaist moment. Now, what's it going to turn into? What's the world we want? That's our duty. To direct this force into the way we see it. That's our challenge.
so sorry, on his deathbed, and his friends came to him and they said, Alfred, you have any last wish? And Jari looked at him and said, yes, bring me a toothpick.
La comtesse, adieu, ma dieu. Mon cher, c'est la rue sans doute avec la bagage à travers la cuisine. Mettez même son cinéma, la porte de la guerre. J'adore et c'est un camion du sycamore.
L'admirable n'a rien trouvé. L'admirable n'a rien trouvé.
Regardez-moi bien. Je suis idiot, je suis un farceur, je suis un fumiste. Regardez-moi bien, je suis laid, mon visage n'a pas d'expression. Je suis petit, je suis comme vous tous.